My name's Colby Brown. My new camera has an f1.8 lens, just like some of my professional photography gear. It allows me to take incredible images in dark environments with less noise. Like other professional camera gear that I use, new camera's manual mode allows me to control my photos to near perfection. For example, you can even set your shutter speed at up to 30 seconds in length. This is my new camera.
Something new is here. A smartphone camera that is fast and smart in every sense. With a quick launch and an incredible autofocus speed, you can take pictures of those unique moments that won't last long. Your shots will be taken in a fraction of a second, and that makes it our fastest camera yet. Thanks to the new predictive hybrid autofocus, the camera can continuously analyze the scene and predict the direction towards which the subject will be moving. The predictive shutter speed detects movements and smartly adjusts to a suitable shutter speed. The result is sharper images with minimal blur. We have taken Sony's expertise in low-light photography and applied it to the front camera as well. The improved image sensor capabilities and processing engine performance enables capturing better selfies in low-light conditions. Always be one step ahead with your Xperia.
So, what exactly is this? If you want a camera, it becomes a digital camera, easily held in one hand. If you want a music player, it becomes a B&O premium hi-fi music player. You can take shots as wide as your own eyes can see. And check the time, always there, without even lifting a finger.
Yeah.
But this thing that lets you easily take charge, have fun, and play with all these new devices. So what is this? LG G5 and friends. Life's good when you play more. LG G5.
Today, we're not just launching our new phone. We're launching a new way of thinking about what a phone can do. A phone that makes you rethink the phone. Introducing Samsung Galaxy S7 and S7 Edge. We spend more time with our phones than ever, and yet they're not designed to be held comfortably. But now, with the elegant back curve of the S7, and the streamlined front and back of the S7 Edge, both nestle perfectly into the palm of your hand. They feel smaller and thinner, with smoother edges and sleeker lines. But the screen size is still the way you like it. Big and immersive. A true marvel of engineering. It's as beautiful to look at as it is to use. The S7 has a phone camera that uses the technology found in professional cameras. 100% of the pixels are used to focus, and every single one works just like our two eyes, which means you have autofocus in a split second. And you can shoot in the dark and own the night, because some of our most precious memories happen in the dark. Not only can you leave your camera at home, leave your wallet too. Samsung Pay is safe, simple, and accepted virtually anywhere you can swipe or tap your card. So travel light, and with Knox Security, worry-free. The new S7 redefines how you can use a phone. But what really breaks the boundaries of what a phone can do is a completely new way to share memories. Now you can record your life with the 360 camera. Preview it on your phone, and then simply load it into your VR headset. Imagine, this simple 5-inch phone is now your personal 360 cinema screen. You define the possibilities, and we'll redefine the phone. Samsung Galaxy S7 and S7 Edge. Rethink what a phone can do.